long as you're on my payroll. No matter what you hear about the Hulk, you don't touch it. You are obsessed with this story to the exclusion of all else.
And I intend to prove to you that the Hulk does exist.
I've seen that thing. This guy I work with, he is the Hulk.